or purple noses. Ooh, whatever you do, please let me dream along with you. What kind of dream will you dream, little Nemo? What kind of dream will be yours tonight? Where will you go? Do you know, little Nemo? What will you do on your mystic midnight flight? Are you gonna sail on an ocean of rainbows? Or will you glide on a butterfly? And when you land, will it go as you planned, little Nemo? Or will the dream you're dreaming go awry? Oh, little Nemo, you take the prize. All you do is close your eyes and fantasize. Kaleidoscopical, stereoptical dreams come to you. What mesmeraculous magic you do. What dazzling delights will you sight, little Nemo? What whimsical world will be yours to view? I'd give a lot, all I've got, just to go where you go. Oh, little Nemo, I wanna be there too. Wish I could go to Slumberland with you.
What kind of a city is this? Huh? just a dream.
Nemo, are you all right?
Having bad dreams.
Oh, Nemo, have you been sneaking pies again?
Like a ride?
Whee! Yes, sir!
Well, how do you like it?
It's great! Right, Icarus?
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, get your tickets now for the grandest show in the world! You're a delightful boy.
Papa! Papa! The circus is in town, Papa!
That's nice, Nemo.
Please, will you take me to see it, please, Papa?
Maybe tomorrow, Nemo.
Oh, you always say tomorrow, Papa.
Oh, no, I'm late for a meeting. I'm sorry, but I have to go. Perhaps tomorrow, Nemo.
Goodbye, Ralph. Have a wonderful day.
Oh, gee.
Good night, dear.
Join you in a minute, honey.
Where am I?
Oh, Nemo, how many times do I have to tell you?
What have I been doing?
Nemo, stop! Nemo! Ralph, would you please talk to that son of ours? He won't listen to a word I say.
In the morning, dear. In the morning.
Oh, whew. That was close. Icarus!
Run! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 112, 113, 114, 115, 116, 117, 118, 119, 120, 121, 122,
Assemble yourselves. This is a royal calling.
The giant pot!
Oof. Oh, no. Oh, my. Greetings, my boy. Do I have the honor of addressing Little Nemo?
But who are you?
I am a professor. I am a genius. You can call me Professor Genius. And this would be Bon Bon.
At your service.
At my service?
We have been sent here on a mission by King Morpheus, the King of Slumberland.
King Morpheus? Slumberland?
Yes, indeed.
Yes, indeed. Don't forget the present from the princess.
I am not finished. Kindly wait your turn. His Serene Highness King Morpheus, the ruler of Slumberland and divine protector of everyone's good dream, and his daughter, Princess Camille, extend this invitation to Little Nemo to visit our Slumberland and be the official playmate to Princess Camille.
Gee, thanks.
Princess Camille is eagerly awaiting you. Well, shall we be going, young man?
Wait a minute. This princess is a girl? But I've never played with a girl.
A girl? Well, she's a princess.
Doesn't matter. She's still a girl. Besides, I've never heard of Slumberland.
No one has ever been displeased with a royal invitation.
But what about the present?
Present? What present?
Well, her adorable marvelousness, Princess Camille, sent a present for you.
Boy, I love presents.
A box of delicious dream treats from the royal bakery.
Thanks. Wow, this is great. I love the princess. I love girls.
The king even sent his own personal dirigible.
A dirigible? A real dirigible? Wow. Wowee, Icarus. It is. Just like my dirigible.
And upon the king's royal command, it's waiting for you, my boy.
I accept. We accept this invitation. Right, Icarus? Better leave Mom a note.
Hurry, Nemo. The dirigible's departure time cannot be delayed. His Majesty and the princess are waiting. Hurry, hurry, dear boy.
Okay. Look at our home! It looks like a toy house! Jeepers, we're going so high!
Now, Nemo, we call this...
The wheelhouse!
Yes.
I know. Wowee!
Stabilize and maintain altitude. Full speed ahead! How about taking the helm, Nemo?
Me?
Yes. Hold the wheel tightly now.
Like this?
Good lad, yes. Easy? Very good. You just may be captain one day.
Yippee!
Once we're in the cloud, we'll be safe.
Full throttle! Hold her steady, Nemo!
Are we safe now?
Yes, yes, dear boy, very safe.
We're coming out of the cloud!
Engines at slow speed.
Welcome to Slumberland, my boy.
Wow, this is Slumberland?
Hi, hello there. Hi, how you doing down there?
They all know who I am.
Indeed, they do.
We've all come to greet you, Nemo.
Hello there.
Hey, coming through. Watch out, easy, girl. Hey, out of the way, please.
Who's that?
Stay away from him, my boy.
Well, hiya, kid. How you doing? Want to ditch old sourpuss here and have some fun?
What? Of all the impertinence.
See you later, kid.
Okay.
Bye.
Who was that, Professor?
Flip, a frightful fellow.
Flip?
Please, forget you ever heard that name.
Uh-huh.
To see His Majesty.
Your Majesty, by your royal invitation, it is my great honor to present to you Nemo.
Huh?
Your Majesty? Oh, no, not again. Uh-huh. Wait here. Search the garden, and I'll search the palace. Quickly!
Right away,
sir!
Let's go!
Huh? Maybe you left because we're late.
So you was invited and now he stood you.
Huh?
What luck you have, kid.
You're Flip. You're a frightful fellow.
You got it. I'm frightfully funny, frightfully friendly, and I can make your dreams come true. So you want to meet the king, huh?
Uh-huh.
Then leave it to me.
You really know where the king is?
Kid, I know everything. I am the exclusive, the one and the only holder of the official map of...
Nightmareland?
Oops.
Oh, Slumberland.
Yep. Come on, let's find the king.
Wait. Don't worry, Icarus. I'll bet we'll find the king before the professor does.
Hey, if the furball's got a problem, leave him behind.
Oh, no. There's no problem. We're coming. Golly!
Just follow me, kid.
Wow.
Wait. Whoa! Yeah! Whoa!
Everything's upside down.
So it is. Yeah, so it is. Hey. Just do what I do. All it takes is a little technique, kid. Watch. Come on, show a little backbone.
Who's that? Who is that?
Sounds like something's loose. Maybe it's this. No. Then it's that. No, it's not that, Chatter. Then what is it?
Maybe it's the piston gasket.
That's right. Wrench.
Wrench.
Screwdriver.
Screwdriver.
Piston gasket.
Piston gasket.
piston gasket.
Piston gasket. Set in place, turn, tighten.
Another quarter turn so it won't leak.
Anything else?
Oil it up real good.
Well, I'll be. It worked. You're quite a mechanic.
Thanks. I love trains.
Me too.
Hey, it's leaving.
Hop on, quickly now.
Do you think we can catch it?
Sure we can. This way. Here we go. Hurry.
Where are we going?
Hurry. Aha. Right on time.
Here she comes.
All aboard. You be the engineer.
Okay. Full throttle. No.
Morpheus! Oh, King Morpheus! Oh, no!
On the way, Professor!
Oh, I haven't had this much fun in years!
Neither have I!
Your Majesty, may I present Little Nemo?
Yes, of course, we've met.
Your Majesty? The King?
Oh, let's dispense with the formalities. Just call me Morphe.
Morphe?
Morphe? Morphe, my best friend Icarus.
Furry little fellow, isn't he? Now, Nemo, my delightful boy, I have invited you here to become my sole heir.
Me, sir?
Yes, you. And as my heir prince, it is my solemn duty to give you the golden key. With this key, you can open any door in Slumberland.
Wow! Thanks, Morphe.
But I must warn you, there is one door you must never open. The door with this symbol on it. This you must promise, and this promise you must never break.
Yes, I promise. Sir, I promise you.
Excellent. Now, Professor, escort my heir to meet the princess.
Huh? Oh, yes, yes, Your Majesty.
Princess?
He's coming. The boy is coming.
Shh. Last stop, the Rosebud Room. Princess Camille's penthouse.
He's here. It's Nemo.
At last. Now, let's get you tidied up, Nemo. There.
Sorry.
Follow me, dear boy. The princess is waiting. Now, be on your best behavior, young man. Remember, Her Royal Highness Camille is a princess.
Cast away dreams, all come true. It's fun to be under the
Your Highness, Your Grace, forgive the intrusion, Princess, but may I present Little Nemo?
Oh, yes.
Well?
Indeed you may, Professor. So this is Nemo.
Thank her for the present, Nemo. You know, the cookies, dear boy.
Oh, yes, well, thank you for these, Miss... Princess Camille, ma'am. You're welcome, young man. Glad you enjoyed them. That will be all, Professor.
Well, then I'll just leave you two.
Come on, Professor, don't leave me alone with her.
Have nothing but fun. Goodbye, Nemo.
But... What?
Nothing, really. It's just that no one has ever accepted a royal invitation in his underwear.
Underwear? This is not my underwear. These are my pajamas.
Oh, but I believe the royal invitation was for you alone and not for your little rat.
My little rat?
Yes, your little rat.
He is not a rat! So I am in my pajamas. So what? You invited me here in the middle of the night. And princess or not, this is no way to treat a guest. Now what?
You know, you are kind of cute.
Me?
And you're absolutely right. I did invite you. And I didn't say formal attire. Besides...
Now what's so funny?
Your underwear is rather cute.
Pajamas!
Whatever. Come with me, Nemo. I want to show you all of Slumberland. I think your little rat wants to come along, too.
Rat? Icarus is not a rat. Get it straight, okay? And he's my best friend.
Yeah.
All right, I'm sorry. I apologize.
Hey, don't apologize to me. Apologize to my rat. Oops. Come on. I meant... Icarus, I didn't mean... come on, Icarus. I didn't mean it. We're best friends. Icarus! Come down, Icarus.
Nemo, sorry. And so am I.
All right, then I'm coming up. Icarus, stop! Got you now!
Nemo! I've got you! So this is Icarus.
Yes.
He is absolutely adorable. They're jealous because we're having so much fun. Bon Bon! Beautiful. I could sit here forever.
Boy, what a great place.
Right on time for your schooling, Nemo.
Schooling? But I hate school.
Ah, to be a prince, you must be taught to behave like one. Come along.
But what about Icarus?
He'll have more fun with me. Good luck.
Who are all these people?
Why, they're your teachers, my boy. Now, let the lessons begin.
Oh, you got to get some etiquette if you want to be a prince. So we're here to meet you and to teach you lots of handy hints. Come and sit and stand out and look real grand with a proper attitude. Oh, you got to get some etiquette, cause a prince is never rude. You've got to get some etiquette in the way you eat your food.
Shoulders back, use your spoon.
Here'll be lunch at 2:30.
Ahem.
Ahem.
Very good. Oh, my.
Time to dance!
You've got to get some etiquette when you're on a ballroom floor. If you lose your grip and you slide and slip, you become a dreadful bore. But turn and twirl, graceful swirl, and you'll get your roll shot. Oh, you've got to get some etiquette, because a prince must learn to dance.
On guard, mon enfant.
Huh?
And we thrust and parry.
Got to get the etiquette of fencing to loyally keep on the royal cause.
Thrust, parry, thrust, parry, slash, jab, take that, parry, thrust.
And you've got to get your hooks in a lot of proper books, cause a proper education always shows.
Do stand when a lady enters a room. Don't spit in public. Do stand up straight. Don't raise your voice. Do hold the door open for your elders. Don't pick your nose.
Oh, you've got to get some etiquette in the way you ride a steed. So, of course, a course in horsemanship is exactly what you need.
City rat! City rat, Nemo!
Oh, you got to get some etiquette if you want to be a prince. So we're here to meet you and to teach you lots of handy hints. Oh, sit and stand and look real grand with a proper attitude. So you got to get some etiquette in the way you eat your food.
A prince has got to talk.
You've got to learn to fence.
And read the proper books.
And ride upon a horse
if you want.
Being Slumberland's prince ain't as easy as you thought, huh? Stick with me, kid, and you'll be a prince of mischief. Here's your crown. They're gonna come looking for you. And put this on. Ta-da! Flip Junior is born. Come on, follow me.
Where are we going?
Leave that to me. My home, away from home.
But this is a police station. What if we get caught?
Relax. I know this place like the inside of my nose. Now we're gonna have some real fun. Huh? What? Why you?
Ouch! What's going on here?
You go that way, and I'll go this way.
Okay. Which way they go?
Maybe in here.
You go that way. You go that way.
This way. Hey, Flap, wake up, old girl. Two to
go and step on it.
All right. Yeah.
Come on.
Come on. Up is up that way. Come on, Flap. You can do it.
It's flipping.
Stop it.
I'll catch you.
There's two of them.
Heave! Oh! Run! Run! Hold on tight, kid! Sorry, can't come back now. Maybe we'll play some more later.
Hey, look! Music! An orchestra!
Nemo, my boy, this is what we call opportunity. Now it's your turn.
What's this for?
For this.
What?
Get the idea? Easy, easy. Just keep it up.
Yippee!
That's a spirit. You're a natural. Kid, stick with it, you'll be famous, just like me.
Say, what are you wanted for?
For having fun.
Wow, look at all those steeples.
Them ain't steeples, kid. Them are fireworks to celebrate your coronation.
Really?
Yeah. Say, how about a rehearsal?
All right! Yippee!
These fireworks are worthy of a prince. Wouldn't you say, kid? We got company, kid. See you later, Flap, old lady. Let's beat it.
Don't let him get away.
Don't let him get away.
Nobody gives him the slip like old Flip. Come on, let's go.
Where are we going now?
To have more fun, trust me, kiddo. Whee!
Stop it, Flip. This place gives me the creeps as it is.
Don't be afraid, kid. As long as you're with Flip, there's nothing but fun ahead. Hey, you all right?
I think so.
Great slide, kid, but you almost had me worried. Would you look at that?
Wow!
You really bumped into something big here, kid.
I've got a bad feeling about this, Flip. This looks like the door that the king warned me about.
What do you mean?
He gave me this key and told me not to open the door with that symbol on it.
Let's open it.
But I...
Don't you want to see inside? A door this big's got to have something really big, big, big behind it, kid.
You think so?
I know so. Let's take a little peek, huh? What do you say?
I don't know, Flip. I promised the king.
I won't tell him if you don't. He'll never know. Trust me.
Well, I guess just a little peek won't hurt.
Attaboy. Here, hop on. I'll boost you up. Here, hurry up. You ain't as light as you look.
Don't rush me.
Is it unlocked or what, kid?
Shh.
Look!
Look!
Let's open it.
But remember, just a peek.
Sure, sure, kid. Well, don't just stand there. Give me a hand. Gotta go, kid. I hear my mama calling me.
Flip, wait! We gotta get the key! Flip, wait!
Has that toy gone? Oh, me, oh, my. The coronation is about to begin.
Presenting His Highness Morpheus, King of all Slumberland. Hail Slumberland! Welcome, my people. Welcome to this momentous occasion.
Oh, dear. A prince late to a crowning's a capital sin.
We made it.
Made it? Made it! You're late. And what are you wearing? Oh, disgusting.
But...
No, no, there's no time for excuses, my boy. Here he is and not a second to lose. Hurry, hurry, hurry!
Hey, stop it!
Now, my dear boy, you look like a prince. Steady, steady, my boy.
Approach, Nemo.
Oh, I can't bear to watch.
Citizens of Slumberland, may I present to you Nemo, my chosen heir to the throne. Hooray! As my heir, it will be Prince Nemo's solemn duty to protect Slumberland from the Nightmare King, as I have done. The royal scepter, our sole defense, will be passed on to the prince. Stand back. Nemo, my heir, bear witness to the power of the royal scepter! Pachama, 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 chachama, simmerakasam, timmerakasam, imperatasam, panja, panja, satsama, satsama, pachama, pachama!
Ah!
it be known to everyone that the power to use this royal scepter is given only to my heir, Prince Nemo, and me.
But he's so young.
But since the prince is so young and the royal scepter so dangerous, it cannot be given to him until he has grown in wisdom and physical strength.
Oh, that's
Nemo, it is time. Step forward. I hereby crown you Prince Nemo, royal eminence of all Slumberland. As prince, you must guard and protect my gift to you, the golden key.
Gosh.
Let the celebration begin! Everybody, dance till dawn!
Swing it, swing it! Yes! Hidey-ho!
Oh, I can't let the professor show up the king, now can I, Prince Nemo? God, this
but,
well...
Your Majesty!
So, how do you like being a prince, Nemo?
Oh, flip!
Bet we could have some fun with it, huh? Let me see it.
Don't touch it!
Did you say something, Nemo?
What? Nothing. Just talking to myself.
Never should open that door. I've got to get the key back. Watch this for me. I'll be right back.
Nemo, where are you going?
Help!
Icarus!
There's no time to explain, Icarus.
Nightmare!
nightmare. How did it get in? Who opened the forbidden door?
He's the one who did it.
Grab him.
Hey, don't let him get away.
Stop him.
Hey, don't point that old finger at me. Nemo did it.
No. Flip.
Honest, I saw it with my own eyes.
No, I didn't do it. Flip did it.
But Nemo had the key, I tell you.
Nemo?
Nemo? No, it wasn't me. It wasn't... No! No!
Nemo!
No!
Phew! Only a dream.
Nemo! Nemo!
King Morpheus? Where are you?
Nemo. Nemo.
I'm so sorry.
Is that?
It is. It's the professor.
Oh. Hey, professor! It's me, Nemo! This way! Over here!
Nemo? Nemo?
Professor!
It is you!
Grab on! Careful!
Whoa! Nemo, I feared we'd seen the last of you.
Where's King Morpheus?
Far away. He's been taken away to Nightmare Land. All of Slumberland weeps for him.
Because of me. It's all my fault.
No, no, dear boy. Don't blame yourself. It's Flip's fault.
No. It was me who made the promise to the king, and it was me who broke it. I'm going to look for the king.
But without the royal scepter, well, there's just no hope of saving him.
The royal scepter? I've got it right here. See?
Why, so you have, my boy. We must take it to him right away. Oh, no. None of us knows just where Nightmare Land is.
Flip does. He's got a map to Nightmare Land.
He does?
I saw it.
Oh, dear. It might be too late. He's to be banished into space in a very short time.
We've got to stop it. We've got to hurry. Paddle, Professor, paddle.
Paddle? Yes, why, yes, indeed.
Blindfold?
Are you kidding?
I want to enjoy the show.
Ready the cannon.
Hey, hey, what are you all doing? It's still lit. Hey, let me out of here.
Got it.
You hear me? I'll turn over. Trust me. Wow!
Ready?
Let's go.
Oops. Hurry. You must stop the cannon.
Fire!
Icarus, where did you come from? Where's Nemo?
Don't fire the cannon!
Nemo!
The royal scepter!
Let Flip out!
What?
I'm gonna look for your father, so please let Flip out.
What?
He has a map of Nightmare Land.
Release him!
Phew. Yikes!
Whoa!
Grab it! Hey, fellas, watch the tweeds. Huh?
All right, hand it over, Flip.
Hand over what?
The map of Nightmare Land.
Oh, that little thing. So, what's it worth to you?
Flip!
Seize it!
Yeah, I seize it, Professor. Here. Here, it's yours. Easy, easy with that. Hey, not so rough, you guys. Interesting, ain't it?
Doesn't make any sense.
Oh, didn't I mention? It's written in my very own special, uniquely inscrutable, incomprehensible, and otherwise unreadable super code.
It is, huh? Well, then, you're coming with us.
Me? To Nightmare Land? Sorry. Sorry, but I've got things to do, places to go, people to...
Prepare the cannon.
On second thought, I'll come along. If I get to be captain, I mean, after all, I'm the only one who could read the map. And do you want to come along too, little princessy? I'll even let you carry my cigars. Did anyone ever tell you you're kind of cute when you're angry?
Of course I'm coming. And by royal decree, I sentence you to no cigar smoking.
Huh?
Sailing, sailing off to Nightmare Land. 2 degrees starboard. Aye, aye, Captain. A hard a port. Aye, aye, sir.
Oh, Father, please be all right.
Don't worry. Everything will be all right.
Sailing, sailing, I am the captain. I sail the ship the best I can.
Would you please pay attention to what you are doing?
Sure, Princessy. I mean, I, sir, Missy.
What's that awful noise?
Help!
Help! Flip, wake up! You're supposed to be steering the ship! Flip, grab the wheel!
Help me!
My boy.
Yuck! All my beautiful clothes ruined!
Pooey.
Where are we?
By the looks of it, I'd say we're in Nightmare Land.
We are? Oh, I mean, of course we are. Hey, I told you I'd get you here. Boy, little thinker.
Goblins.
They are goblins, you idiot.
Let go of my dress. Help her! Help her!
They are scared of the royal scepter.
Get away from me! Oh.
Flip, the map. We must move on before more of them spot us.
Okay, okay. Don't get pushy, Professor. Uh-oh.
What's wrong, Flip?
Wrong? Nothing, nothing. My map says that way.
Keep your eyes peeled. We want to see them before they see us.
This place is too spooky. I don't like it.
Flip, are there any goblins in this forest?
Why, there ain't a goblin within miles of here.
Which way is it to the castle of the Nightmare King?
Do you mind? Well, I was right. That away.
Mm-hmm.
This is a dead end.
Flip, where'd he go? Flip.
Let's see now. A forest here, a swamp here, and some mountains here. And that'd put Nightmare's castle right about here.
Nope, not about there.
Right about here.
Thanks. Get away from me, monster!
Ta-da! Peter guy fell down. We must have scared him to sleep.
Oh, no.
Sure, kid.
It's dangerous to wander around all by yourself.
Are you sneaking a cigar?
Those horrible monsters made me do it. They stuck it right in my mouth and lit it.
No, no. We didn't do it.
Oh, no, not
but
us.
But you're goblins.
Stop. It hurts. Please don't do it again.
We're your friends.
Good goblins.
Are you all right?
All right, we're great!
Watch it, Princessy. Those are the goblins who attacked me and made me smoke that awful cigar.
We didn't attack him.
We didn't make him smoke either. We just helped him draw the map.
Flip!
Really?
We're jesters, you know? Ha-ha! Funny goblin?
Really?
Yes! I'm on pie! And the one, and the two, and the three.
Oh, we are the Poops. Good Goblin Poops. We are escapees from Nightmare Land. Our nightmarish king doesn't understand. We just can't horrify or terrify.
Can't even work up a fright.
We just get laughs when we go Poops in the night.
When goblins are good, bum bum, they're misunderstood.
Though we may separate,
or come in clumps, we get so blue, 'cause when we say boo, nobody
he jumps from
I sure wouldn't.
The Nightmare King.
He's so cruel, and he's a liar. We were so scared, we had to escape.
But one of our troop has been caught in Nightmare Castle.
Therefore, we have to go back there to rescue him.
Nightmare King fears the royal scepter, which you have.
Please let us join you. We want to help.
I see.
We know the safest way. Let us be your guides.
Hey, I'm the guide here.
No, you are not. You are fired. And you're hired.
Thank you. Oh, boy, we're going back to work.
I can't believe it.
And just what am I supposed to do?
You may carry the luggage.
Ah.
Ha-ha!
Here, let me help you, Flip.
No, thanks. Don't take this job away from me.
Listen, that incantation for the scepter, wasn't it something like Shazama Shazama?
No. The second word was pajama. I remember because you made fun of mine.
Shh, not so loud. The Nightmare King might have spies all over this land. We must let the Nightmare King believe Nemo can use the scepter.
Would you please keep it down over there?
First they make me a royal bellhop. Now they won't even let me sleep. I've had it. Dogs get better treatment.
Hey, Nemo! It's an ambush!
Where?
Help! Help me! Let's get let go of me! Hey!
Where? Oh.
Nemo! Hey, let go of me, will you guys? I'll give up smoking. Please help me!
This is the incantation.
Oh.
It's the secret to use the scepter. It's got superpower, yeah. Enough to defeat the Nightmare King.
Wow, that's great!
But why did the king send it?
Let's go to the Nightmare Castle right away!
The king must be waiting.
You say that Nemo is going to die if he says the incantation?
No wonder Icarus is upset.
Icarus, I really appreciate you worrying about me, but the king needs me. I have to go. At the Nightmare Castle, King Morpheus must be suffering terribly. You understand, don't you, Icarus? And I need you, Icarus, to make sure I'll be all right, okay?
Yeah!
Okay, it's all settled then!
Here we come!
Let's be off, Noah!
I'm coming, I'm coming!
Okay, guys, make sure you show me the right way.
Just leave it to us!
Off to Nightmare Castle we go!
Or off to Nightmare Castle!
Look at that!
Nightmare Castle!
Ooh, I don't like the looks of this. Okay, guys, ready? Hang on!
Here we go!
Everyone all right?
I'm okay.
Let me see. If memory serves me correctly, there should be a secret entry somewhere in this valley.
That little presumptuous Nemo and that scepter of his have already been terminated by us. Now you have all of Slumberland in the palm of your hand. Hail to the nightmare!
What? Nemo in the castle with the scepter?
What?
Raider!
No!
Dark to see anything.
Maybe we ought to come back when it's not so dark.
See him from over there.
You think you can hide? I know exactly where you are.
I thought you said he couldn't see us.
He can't. He's bluffing. Give me the scepter, Nemo, and I'll let you go. Answer me! Now, Nemo, I'm losing patience. Perhaps this will persuade you.
Professor, Flip!
How do you like my collection, Nemo?
No! Leave her alone!
So that's where you've been hiding, eh? The game is up for you, Nemo. Oh, there's one more piece in my collection. I think it's something you'd really like to see. Did you really think that rescuing your king would be that easy?
Give me a ride,
Come now, for your own sake, give me the scepter so you can hurry home to your mommy.
Pajama, 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 pajama! Pajama, 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 pajama!
Is that all you can remember?
Pajama, pajama!
Ooh. Pajamas do scare me so.
Nemo, behind you!
Where am I?
Nemo! Wake up, Nemo! Please wake up! Oh, Nemo!
Oh, dear. Poor boy.
Majesty, I broke my promise. I opened the forbidden door. I'm very sorry.
Your courage destroyed the Nightmare King, and his evil kingdom is gone forever. Quite the prince you've become, my little Nemo.
Thank you.
Mind your manners, dear boy! Kiddo!
Flip!
Hey, Nemo, wow. Let me take care of Slumberland while you're gone!
Huh?
Jazama, pajama, flip-flap, pajama!
Hey, Flip!
Hey, Flip, come on!
Stop it! Flip! Stop it!
Flip, are you all right?
Wait! Oh, no! Wait!
That Flip.
Flip, as Prince of Slumberland, I sentence you to no more cigar smoking! Forever!
Me too, Flip. And this time, we mean it!
Oh, yeah. Adios, Nemo, my boy.
Take care of yourself, Flip!
Farewell to Slumberland, joys without numberland.
It looks wonderful.
Farewell to dreamy time starbeams and Valentine's.
Oh, look! Everyone. There's my hometown!
Come here, Icarus. Nemo?
Huh?
I had a wonderful time. Thank you. Nemo.
Sure, I'm...
You have taken just disappears.
Nemo? Time to get up. Breakfast is ready.
Well, what a surprise. You didn't fall out of the bed.
Huh? What? Did you see something, Mom?
There are so many wonderful things waiting for you today.
It must have all been just a dream. A wonderful dream.
Well, from the look on your face, it must have been.
Well, Mom, sorry I broke my promise and took the pie.
Good morning, Nemo. Hurry up and get ready.
Huh? Get ready for what, Papa?
Get ready for what? Well, we decided to go to the circus today. Didn't you know, Nemo?
The circus? Really? Icarus, too?
Of course, Icarus, too. Now hurry up.
Hot dog! Icarus, wake up! We're going to the circus!
The circus? Oh, boy!
Everyone is a friend.
to be under the slumbery wall.